I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
Why? How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fight?
Wait, let me start earlier. Like many of you, I was stuck. I prayed for a better life.
Oh, jeez! Oh, God, you hit me in the ear! Oh.
And that's when I met...
Just kidding!
Superman. It was on the tip of everyone's tongue. We just gave it a name.
Defenders of the Free World! Welcome to Superhero Fight Club.
The first rule of Superhero Fight Club is that you do not talk about Superhero Fight Club. Second rule of Superhero Fight Club is
you do not talk about Superhero Fight Club.
If the charming quips or witty mid-battle banner stops or taps out, the fight is over. Only two heroes to a fight. Only one fight at a time, fellas.
No exploitation of weaknesses, and that includes kryptonite.
Fights will go on as long as they have to. And the eighth and final rule of Superhero Fight Club.
If this is your first night at Superhero Fight Club, you have to fight.
You were looking for a way to change your life. You got it.
If you could fight anyone in the world, who would you fight?
Schumacher. I'd fight Joel Schumacher.
I don't know what to make of it, kid. When people don't want a circus, the world just doesn't make much sense.
Are you ready for the sex, girls? The hot.
The bitch!